And the MTVU Oscar Correspondent Award goes to Karen and Erica.
Oh my gosh, I am so happy and honored to be winning the MTVU Oscar Correspondents Contest. I'd like to thank my mom,
Karen, I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But first, let's prove to them that we deserve to win this contest.
Hey, my name is Eric Enriquez.
And I'm Karen Lopez. And we are here to prove to you why we are the perfect candidates for the MTVU Oscar Correspondents Contest.
When the music starts spinning in a lights, you're blinded by the action. You need that
Hollywood.
You want
the lights,
you're blinded by the
satisfaction.
You need that
of the Best Actor of the Year. What do you have to say about your Oscar win?
I am so happy I won my Oscar. I've been trying so hard all these years. This is finally my dream come true. Oh.
You look really, really good. Who are you wearing right now?
Victoria Yukino.
Oh yeah. My God, it's fabulous. I love it.
Yes.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Now that you've seen our skills for yourself, obviously you should vote for us for the MTVU Oscar Correspondents Contest.
So hide your kids, hide your wives, and hide your husbands, because Erica and Karen are taking over the red carpet, and you can run and tell that homeboy.
Oh shoot, the Oscars. Karen, the Oscars, let's go.